Monica and I made it to Wyoming. I don't even know how to hold this to get started, but yeah. We made it. Such a cooler. Basically alone out here, so I felt fine about it because she can be a little butthead when it comes to big dogs or small dogs or dogs in general. Because then she's like, oh, friend? Not friend. Friend? Not friend. And she can't always decide, so sometimes I have to pull her away. But that's the Chihuahua in her, I guess. So apparently sometimes you decide that it's a good idea to just spice up the day a little bit. You already went to like a national forest and some stuff, and you chilled with your dog and it was really peaceful. And so then you decide, you know what, I'm not quite done for today. And so you just go here where your car doesn't exactly like, but it's fine. Annika doesn't know how to feel about it. And it's just this. My bigger goals when it comes to being out places just tend to lead me down really sketchy roads.